making his way to the ring. From Sin City, weighing 291 pounds, Ryback!
One of the biggest superstars in sports entertainment, and the fans are showing their love.
Approaching the ring, weighing 323 pounds, Kane!
Listen to this WWE Universe! They've been waiting all night to see their favorite superstar.
Thank you.
to the midsection. Well, Kane, what's he doing now? Oh, no. DDT. DDT in the steel chair. Oh, man, what a move. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that. Ryback pops that shoulder up. No disqualification match. Again, these men can do anything they want to each other.
Let him up,
and the knee connects. The knee. Kane brings a new meaning to the phrase manhandling. And there's the reversal, the quick kick. Uh-oh, Ryback is feeling cocky. To resist the submission hold. And the big red machine is on a destructive warpath.
Kane starting to feel it. Oh, man, to finish here.
What a chokeslam. Ryback's going for the cover. And the count's perfect, keeping the match alive.
Oh, here he is. Ryback's getting ready to hoist him up. This is going to be awesome, Paul.
In these no disqualification matches, big shell shocked. My God, what power from the junior wrecking ball. He's not. This could be it. And Kane powers out. No disqualification match. Again, these men can do anything they want to each other. Once again, no holds barred in this match. Everything is legal. He is slowly getting dissected. That'll give you some attention. Just a fantastic suplex.
He's got a nasty looking object in his hands.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael?
See what just happened? Into the cover, hooks the leg. And Kane powers out.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Oh, back to the head, back to the temple.
Watch it. He looks fired up here.
Devastating counter. Caught the leg. Wow.
What a reversal.
And here's a cover. And Kane powers out. This no disqualification match has been a winner. None of these superstars are likely to forget what happened here tonight. Well, Tensai's got to be hurt after that.
Tensai may not know where he is. Kane in trouble here.
And this has got to be it. Nobody home for that one. Too early for that, says Tensai. WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
Look out, what's going on here. Tensai about to be on the receiving end.
Kane is a cruel man. He is a black heart and will do whatever he can to hurt you before he puts you away. He fails to connect, and this is going to spill outside the ring. Again, no countouts. These competitors can do whatever they want outside of the ring.
Here we go, outside of the ring, and there are no countouts in this match.
Face first into the table. The demented Kane is like a wounded beast now, just trying to survive.
Ow!
We know what this is. Oh my gosh! How much more extreme will this match become?
Tensai being chipped away at here.
Oh no, look at those eyes. Evil thoughts have to be running through his mind.
Chance like that. Do you know how badly he must want to win this? Kane in trouble here.
Oh, a nasty chop.
Big right hand.
And he gets back in the ring.
Oh, head first back to the announce table.
He catches him with, oh, and did you hear the impact?
Hey, that was nuts.
That's debatable.
No, it isn't. You can't just go around hitting people like that and think you can...
I don't think that chair's going to be good for much after this match.
Man, I think something snapped inside that brain. No sane person can do this to another human. Big impact into the guardrail.
Oh, don't do this.
Back into the ring now. We got a cover. Two. No, somehow. I give the kid his due, but I don't know how much more Ryback can take. That was an impressive suplex. Here's a cover.
One. One.
Oh, just driving his hands into the throat. He's in a world of trouble. What's more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
And there's a punishing gut buster. A sharp elbow drop.
He's going for the pin.
That's going to be it.
Missed it.
And he gets the shoulder up.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
He's got him up. I don't know how much longer he's going to be.
This could do it.
One,
two,
two,
three.
Big win for Tensai.
Well, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
Shot.
Wow, what a shot. He's out cold.